God bless you, dearly beloved. This is Rhyme of Grace Devotional by Pastor Austin Donald. Today, the 11th day of October 2021. Topic: the blessedness of fearing the Lord. Psalm 128, verse 1 to 6. Blessed is everyone that feareth the Lord, that walketh in his ways. For thou shalt eat the labor of thy hands. Happy shalt thou be, and it shall be well with thee. Thy wife shall be as a fruitful vine by the sides of thy house. Thy children like olive plants round about thy table. Behold, that thus shall the man be blessed that feareth the Lord. The Lord shall bless thee out of Zion, and thou shalt see the good of Jerusalem all the days of thy life. Yea, thou shalt see thy children's children, and peace upon Israel. Hallelujah. The man that fears the Lord is blessed all round. His blessings extend to his wife and children. What does the fear of the Lord entail? According to Proverbs 8 verse 13, the fear of the Lord is to hate evil and to depart from it. Job 28 verse 28. The blessings in the main scripture for today will be ours if we begin to hate what God hates and depart from them. Try put this to work in your life today and always, and you will also enjoy these all-round blessings. Shalom. Let us pray. Dear Lord, thank you for your word. Help me to walk in your fear and be obedient to your every word, so I can continue to enjoy the blessedness of the fear of the Lord. In Jesus' awesome name, amen. Have a good day and keep taking dominion.